Ready, guys?
Ready.
Ready!
Ready!
Okay, here it comes!
I think I've got it!
No, no, I got it! I've got it!
Hey! You said you had it, Cleo!
Sorry, T, but look! What is she wearing?
I can't believe she went out in public like that.
What is that thing, anyway?
It's no big deal. It's just a comb collar. They help to keep you from scratching so that a sore, itchy spot can get better.
Well, it's her own fault, then. She wouldn't be wearing that awful thing if she hadn't scratched so much.
Uh-huh. If I ever found out I might have to wear one of those things, I'd stop scratching completely. I'd do anything to keep from wearing one of those. I mean, just look at her. That's really sad.
It is sad, isn't it? I'm glad it'll never happen to me.
Hello!
Or me.
I think it could happen to any of us.
Oh, no. I would control myself and just stop scratching.
Me too.
I think we should stop talking about itching and get back to playing.
Come on, you guys. Let's go play. I win! I win!
You always win when we race, Clifford.
Let's play something else now.
Oh, how about hide and seek?
I'll be it. You guys go hide.
Okay.
Let's go.
One, two. What's the matter, Cleo? Do you have an itchy spot?
Oh, itchy spot? Me? No. Don't be silly. I was just, checking my paw. Well, looks great. Gotta hide now. Bye.
One, two, three, four, five. Ready or not, here I come. Hooray for me. It's Clifford, I see. For me, it's Mac, I see. Hooray for me, it's Cleo, I see. Cleo, are you okay?
Tebow, you found Cleo.
I know that, but Cleo doesn't seem to know it yet.
Cleo?
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 Hooray for T-Bone! He found me.
Cleo, do you have an itch?
An itch? No. I was just, knocking the leaves out of my fur. Ow!
There's a big red spot behind your ear, Cleo.
You better stop scratching, Cleo, or you're going to end up in a cone.
A cone? You mean like the one that other dog was wearing? I can't wear a cone. It'd be too awful.
Oh, then just stop scratching.
I will. I mean, I won't. I will stop and I won't scratch.
Good for you. You're strong enough to control yourself.
Right.
I'm not sure you can make yourself stop. When you have an itch, you scratch.
You should go see Dr. Den, Cleo. She can help make your itch go away completely.
I don't need it to go away. I just need to stop scratching and everything will be fine. Right. Stop scratching.
Well, it's almost time to pick up Emily Elizabeth from school. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good luck with the not scratching, Cleo.
Thanks, big guy.
I am ready for some serious digging today, Clifford.
Me too. I can't wait to feel the dirt moving beneath my paws. Look, there's Cleo. I hope she's in the mood to do some digging too.
Cleo's always in the mood for digging. Hey, Cleo. Cleo.
Cleo's not here.
Cleo, it's us. Clifford and T-Bone, come on out.
Then we'll come to you.
No!
Are you okay, Cleo?
I'm okay. I'm just kind of busy right now. I'm, counting my squeak toys. And, ow, I just lost my place. I guess I'll have to start over.
We can help you.
No! I mean, this can take all afternoon. I have a lot of squeak toys, you know. You guys go on ahead and dig without me.
Cleo? Are you wearing a cone?
I look terrible, don't I?
No.
Not at all.
I tried to stop scratching, but I just couldn't. You were right, Clifford. When you have an itch, you have to scratch. I'll bet that dog yesterday tried really hard not to scratch, too. And I bet she was really glad when she finally got to see Dr. Den and got some help to make the itching stop.
Is that what happened to you?
Mm-hmm. Now I feel terrible that I was staring at that other dog and saying she looked awful.
It's hard to really know what another dog is going through unless you go through it yourself.
Is the cone as bad as you thought it would be, Cleo?
No. It's just kind of hard to run and play the way I'm used to doing.
Well, maybe you have to try running and playing in different ways.
Right. Let's try playing ball.
I said I had a lot of squeak toys.
Here it comes!
Oh! Hey! Well, that didn't work very well.
Try again. You'll get the hang of it.
Nose it over here, Cleo!
Okay, here goes!
All right, Cleo!
Yes!
Well, do it to me again!
I've got it! Whoa! Ooh, I've got it!
Okay, T-Bone, throw it back right in the old cone basket. Look at that ball go! Mac?
Cleo, you've got a cone! And you're out in public.
Yes, Mac, I am wearing a cone in public. I had an itch I couldn't stop scratching, so Dr. Den put it on to help me get better. Now, if you've got a problem with that, you can just go and play with somebody else. Okay?
Well, I mean...
Do you want to play with me or not?
Yes, I want to play with you.
Good. Then let's play ball.
Over here!
Don't worry about it. You're gonna look great in a cone.